listen to the whistle of the evening train. You know you're bound to wind up dead if you don't head back to Tennessee, Joe.
Dirt Farmer record with him. You know, we started this thing. It was Amy's idea initially to do just come up here and record some acoustic tunes. And she asked me if I'd help produce it. And I thought, well, this is a great idea. Came up for no reason, just to record this stuff. And the result was this great record, you know. And now we're trying to get the next one done. And I'm trying to recreate that feeling. That no pressure feeling. I think we can do it. We can get there, you know.
Made you think you were down at old Mexicali again, didn't you, son? Thought you were down at old Tijuana.
We'd come up, we'd hang out. Just hang out. Tell stories, you know. And then, oh, you heard this tune? Check this out. Oh, man, that's great. You know, I could do this if you do that. Yeah, that would be cool. The harmonies, let's try harmonies over here. Oh, this is cool. This sounds great. Hey, let's record this, you know.
I come here. Be our God.
And it's a beautiful way to work if you can do it. It's either gonna come flow naturally, you can't force him. It's just gotta be done at his pace, you know? And you're doing it simply for the pleasure of doing it.
The trials of the world are on.
The man is still vital, you know? The guy's still got plenty to give. And I want to be there to help him give it, you know?